I'm gonna get outside, you're gonna be drawing a big arc around you, and that's your pick zone, that's what I'm aiming for. But I'm gonna throw short hops, okay? So it's glove hand, back hand, okay? Right hand, and then glove hand as well. So I'll throw about five to JB, and then Stu will hop in behind him. So you're gonna get down, see how you got his hand on top? And those aren't the best, but we're down here on our knees as you hear me yelling at you to get low all the time. Okay, you can really see it better from this angle. We'll go one more, two back in now, JB. Yeah, you stretch a little bit though. Let's go two more right at you. Now listen for this pop. This is the pop you're trying to get if you're dominating the ball and the catch. Yeah, that's a beautiful pop right there. That's the clip you're looking for as you pop through it. Yeah, you want it right in that webbing, smacking it. So work a little high here with your partner. Work with your partner. You can have the same guy take about four. Adam, four glove hand, four back hand, and then switch. This is also teaching you meters, that's better than me, meters, working from that angle. You're painting that fence, working different throwing angles. That's what you're gonna need. Especially if you're at middle infield, you're feeding that double play ball. These are what